Welcome back. So today's video, you know by the title, that's why you clicked on it, is my eyeliner or wing eyeliner routine, okay? I'm gonna show you from start to finish how I do my wing liner, and also I'm gonna show you some awesome, incredible tips that I am super excited for you to learn, so let's begin. So first thing first is I always like to apply a base. This part is very important, guys. It gives your eyeliner something to stick to, okay? If you wonder why your eyeliner is smudging throughout the day, or for example, if it's not staying on throughout the whole day, definitely make sure you prime your eye. Then after I prime my eyes, I also like to set it with a powder. Usually my face powder, or for example, my highlighting powder. Matt it on, girlfriend. Okay, next we're gonna move on to the liner. So the liner I'm using is from L'Oreal. Now this is the L'Oreal Super Skinny Liner. I like this liner because it's a felt tip liner in the sense that it kind of has like a little mini tip, if you guys can see at the end, and it makes it so much easier for you to apply your wing, like easy life. So I personally always start off my wing, starting on my end, and then I bring it in to the inner corner. Like you guys see on screen right now, I'm just outlining that lash line, and I think that's the most easiest way for you to get the wing exactly for your eye shape, because we all have different eye shapes, and I think the best way is to follow your lash line. And I know it can be a little bit fearful when it comes to doing your wing, okay? I cannot tell you how much time I mess it up, because it just happens, you know? You have good wing days and you have bad wing days. You guys mostly see the good ones. Sometimes I have the bad ones. Follow me on Snapchat if you want to see the bad ones, because I will point it out to you. So one, we have the first base of eyeliner on. Now we're going to go into the second base of eyeliner. So I like to use this Maybelline Gel Studio Eyeliner. Again, this is in black. And this brush that I'm using is an Urban Decay angle brush, and I'm just going to trace over that liner, and this is gonna help your liner to look even blacker and richer and creamier, and I like all those three words combined for a good wing, okay? And then of course, I go ahead and pop on some false lashes, or you can just apply mascara, really up to you, but these lashes are Coco Lashes from Goddess. This is my wing liner routine, guys. Trust me, you can do it, okay? You can do it. I love you so much, and I believe in you. And I'll see you guys in my next video. Bye, guys.